introduce Dr. Martin Lerm, video game pianist. For just a bit of context, I'm in the middle of a multi-year research project, and I have a piano studio working with me, five different pianists, on video game piano transcriptions. And I've brought Martin in for a UM residency here. He's been teaching them lessons. He spoke this morning to some piano majors. And as part of that also, he's going to be playing a concert, which is right now. I'm certain if you're here, you probably know about his notoriety. His videos have millions of views. He went viral pre-YouTube, before views were even counted. There was any sort of monetization with this sort of activity. And I'm delighted the program is really a lot of new stuff. And then I get to join him for some duets at the end. So I'll see you again at the end. Thank you so much for coming, and welcome Dr. Martin Lerm.
Madeline climbs up a mountain called Celeste. The composer's Lena Vane. I met her at the Penny Arcade Expo last September, backstage at Fenimore Hall. Please enjoy the music from the game Celeste. Thank you. And this was composed by Eric Barone. And he composed the music to the game, programmed the game, designed the game, created the artwork. He created the entire game by himself over about 4 years, and he spent about 70 hours a week creating the game. And fortunately, his girlfriend supported him the whole way. This game now is very successful, and he is listed, he was listed in the Forbes 30 Under 30 under gaming. So please enjoy the music from Stardew Valley.
Thank you.
music was composed by Toby Fox. And this, how many of you have played Undertale before, heard of Undertale before? Wow, many of you. Wow. How many of you have heard or played Stardew Valley? Good. How many of you have played Celeste? Cool. So, I hope you enjoy the game, the music from Undertale. So the soundtrack is based on one theme. It's called Sans Phonic Transformations. So for those who play the game, there's a major character in the game named Sans. And the theme begins like this. And the theme is transformed in various ways and various scenes in the game. So you can see how that transforms during the course of the game. For example, the snowy level is an inverse of the second part of the theme. So the second part of the theme goes. And if you flip the direction of that around, you get the melody, the contour of the melody to snowy. So I hope you enjoy the music to Undertale. Thank you. onto Kingdom Hearts. This game was released this year in January. So I'll be playing three pieces from Kingdom Hearts. The first two pieces, they're Kupata Kukaru, Skrillex, and Bluebeard collaborated for the first two pieces of the program. Facing My Fears and Don't Think Twice. And then the anti-aqua battle theme was composed by Yoko Shimomura. Some of you may have heard of her from other video games that she's composed for, such as Super Mario RPG. And you may have heard of Skrillex on YouTube. And Kupata Kukaru from J-pop, such as The First Love, and many other J-pop songs by Kupata Kukaru. So please enjoy the music from Kingdom Hearts.
Thank you.
been a few months since it's been released. So the next game is Breath of the Wild from Nintendo. It's from the series The Legend of Zelda. So, how many of you have played The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild? Many of you. So I'll play a medley of songs from Breath of the Wild, so please enjoy the music from Breath of the Wild.
Thank you.
favorite character? What's your favorite character? A lot of characters. Alright, so here's the main theme from Super Smash Brothers Ultimate. Thank you. Thompson, a professor at University of Michigan. So we will now take a pause. We will now take a pause while we do some setup here. So I'll play the pause sound. Remind me to unpause it before we start, just in case. Thank you. stage of the program, that was the Comet Observatory, now we'll play Baby Park, and we'll end with ending from Super Mario World.